Thank you. Should approach, and then magicians and birds have been working together for centuries. Legend has it that an ancient conjurer named Brandon would mystify his king by producing live birds from pictures. The mystifying part was that the king didn't want live birds, but then the king mystified Brandon by producing a 2-inch box and ordering him to get inside. But seriously, hundreds of years later, a modern conjurer named Mercer Helms is mystifying much larger audiences with similar marvels. Ladies and gentlemen, you won't believe it, but here he is anyway, Mercer Helms.